getting straight into it. I don't like this part. Okay. So last time, I left off as a generator thing. Generator, and I went up. I was being a wuss that game, hiding like 24/7. But now we're going back into it. This stream might be longer than last one, because like, I did not get that far last time. It took Alex like 15 minutes, which is pretty sad, but whatever. Let's get straight back into it. Okay, yeah, we recorded that last time. Hide.
This was Jessica's.
Uh-oh. that volume doesn't get rid of sound when light is turned off.
Are you scared?
I am scared. I don't know where to do that. Where do I go? All the doors are jammed. Is there a crouching place I missed? I think so. Jammed. Came to open doors.
Blake!
Jessica.
What?
Oh God, Jess.
Be right back, it's 3:40.
I'll leave you in the yard!
Judge me, little Alex. I am dead. God damn it. I don't understand. Whatever. It's all good. It's still scary as hell, though.
Thank you.
all about curing, and this is really hard and difficult. The hearing of a god. I swear to god, he opened the door and went into the room. That's the worst of you. Time I come down here, he always is down here as well. That he comes out of nowhere. Now I'm gonna wait until he goes by. Okay. I have an idea. It's not a smart idea, but I have an idea. You are literally not a runner, and I like that about you. Because this is on hard mode, and I'll take any benefit. Even if it's for the doubt.
Flesh hooks.
go to the bloody city.
Somebody there will know where they've taken Lynn.
I ran out of bandages. Is that what you're telling me right now? I used all three. How? Is there a lock? Hold up. Where'd he go? There is luck. Okay, I'm just dumb. Go.
What the fuck is this?
Oh god.
Ah shit.
Thank you. So it's an abandoned house, I'm in.
He's in the house! And there is not without having seen.
I'm stuck. I actually got stuck. Afraid you're going, bro.
Okay, what the fuck? Am I losing it?
Are we sure so? Got brain damage. Oh, it's holding down the camera and turn on both hands? Question mark. Okay, no, I'm not reading that. Huh. Honestly, I really have no option then. Brick. Oh, I didn't bend myself. Okay. Safe. Why am I a loser? Before I go see whatever that is, I'm gonna come over here. I'll look to the paper. Boom.
Mike has been good so far.
Okay, that's right, Gucci. Thanks for letting me know your life's been good. I'm guessing that's Rochelle.
How do I get over there? Fence. Okay, climb that. Just need something to stand on.
Let's interact with something. What do I interact with here? Ah, there we go. Okay, or did they? Yeah, they do have something. Okay, let's. That's full. Oh, God. Trust that? I don't want to talk to that lady.
I can't wait to see how you deal with this part.
Oh, now that's Alex. Frick. Okay. Alex, hold on. Before anything goes on, I just want to say that I'm probably going to hide so many times. It's either really scary or something bad's going to happen. Okay. Dude, I swear you were Rochelle earlier as well, because I heard my life has been good, but maybe that was part of the game.
Come for the Lord, we'll take you in. Hide you.
From previously, that just don't be afraid and just go. Alex put a new message, but whatever. Check them pretty much.
Thank you.
was so weird.
Storms are raging high. Oh, hide you in the blood. Hide you in the blood till the dangers pass you by.
I don't know how I feel about this.
Come from the low sun. Ezekiel's blood. In the blood for the storm raging.
About that, I don't even know where I went. I don't know what I'm doing. What am I looking for right now? Hold up.
The chapel's gotta be close.
Oh, I'm near a chapel. Well, I don't want to explore it. And my character. I don't need my character, my team. Those doors. Oh my god, she does kill you. So sexy in here now. What am I supposed to do? Thank you. killing me.
For the storms are raging.
Football, but I don't know where to go. Can you open this door? I can't open any of these doors. Okay, so where am I supposed to go? I know I saw that crouch thing earlier. What was that though? Yourself. I think I just kill myself, don't I? There's nothing else I could do. Because you can't go over this. I want to see this. Kill me. How are they killing me even in fact? Okay, so killing me did nothing. Where am I? All I know is just don't go near her. Cause she just wants to pray. She's one of those, I count those people as good people. Cause they usually just, they just pray. Oh, that's not. She didn't do that. She didn't do that. I feel like Alex is calling me an archer right now. is this? Okay, it's jammed though. So we first run this maybe. Wasting my time, this is just... Bro. Hello? Bro, I'm about to like call Alex and be like, yo. To go.
Did we ever know where to go, man?
I literally went around everywhere. What do you mean?
No, I'm just saying that because of like Vikings one.
Oh, damn, feels bad. But like, where do I go?
Let me check right now. I'm ready.
Wait, is that what you said, bro? Okay, I don't know what I'm doing. I'm still at the same part. I don't know what to do. Yeah, I went to like every door and they're all locked and there's one jammed one. I mean, bruh, you know where to go?
Oh, yeah.
You are. Okay, well. Wait, do you crawl under this? You can't crawl under that though. What do you do? And then you can't open that door. There's no windows. Frick, what the frick, bro? Alex, you gotta teach me your ways. Yo, wait, can I? Never mind, I'm just dumb. Bye. Bruh. That's where the spikes was. Why are you so fast? Why are you so fast? Sad. Alex told me, Alex wanted to make up stories about doing this. I mean, okay.
You should be kept pushing it.
Oh, I should have? Oh, frick. Well, I probably should have. The other way now, huh? Okay, well, this is what's gonna happen. Game plan. I think my dude's back in breath. Where's she at? I could hear her, or I could try and listen for her.
No Remember, she's slower than you. And stop hiding so much.
Okay. No. What the frick?
Your running makes her hear you and chase you. I want you to see how I dealt with this.
Nope, I'm doing it Adrian style, baby.
Chapel's gotta be close.
I have one spare battery. Frick. Battery. Oh, that was the battery. Frick. Okay. People that get hanged look really weird. stop recording. I saw...
My name's Blake.
The outsider? The father?
I'm not anybody's father. I just...
Kill me! You have to kill me! Noth is coming back. With Mary. He'll hurt her and I'll talk. If you kill me, he won't have reason to hurt her. Please!
How did I kill you, though? Duh! How do I kill you? Oh, these are hiding closets. Bro. Can I kill this dude? I think you're whacking on tobacco. I'm just gonna dip. Never mind. I can't dip. Okay, so we're gonna try to kill you. How do I kill you? Is there a weapon? Is there a weapon I'm not seeing? Like, in here? Alex is like laughing inside. He's like, bruh. Bro, can I just become. I am a god. How do I kill you? I want to kill you. Well, not that way, but like, I know you want to like save Mary with God, whatever. I know I'm religious, but like, I can't remember what you're talking about. Can I just leave him?
We found her, Lisa. Time to flee amongst the skulls. Not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Please, tell him I don't...
Let her go. Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want...
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy years before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. There it is. Where did Val take her?
I can't.
This is for you, Josiah. Make the woman scream.
No! No!
The womb that harbors the Antichrist!
Wait, I leave?
No!
No! Rebellious angel! In the child of the womb, I have nothing. Strengthen the rebellious angel! Strength! Enemy of my enemy! Enemy of my enemy! Enemy of my enemy!
Tell Josiah to make it stop! God ain't got ears for simple
laws! Stop! Oh. Sorry.
Where is the woman?
The mines. Up the mountain. Val has her in the mines. He'll never get her back. Not before the birth.
We are the hands of the Lord.
Oh, what the f-
found her desire. Time to flee amongst the skull, not the actions of a woman unburdened by an immaculate conscience.
Mary? Oh, God.
Answer your yoke, mate, honey. He can't see you.
It's me, Josiah. Please, tell him I don't...
Let her go. Oh, God, Mary, I'm sorry. I didn't want...
God hates vanity. So do I. The outsider woman has this world's destruction in her womb. But Val and his apostate stole away the unborn enemy. The fiend's father has escaped. She will bear her filthy yield before dawn. We have only these few hours to find her and kill her and save this paradise from hell everlasting. Where is she? Where did Val take her?
I can't.
This is for you, Susan. Make the woman scream.
No! No! No!
Where's the woman? The womb that harbors the Antichrist.
Ah!
after talking about Alex, but okay. Well, that was like fake as hell.
The road to the mine is somewhere around here.
Nope, still jammed. Okay.
He's running your way!
Is this not? Yeah, it is. Okay. Alex, I know you're probably still here. Should I continue? I don't know if I should continue. God, this is more based on. This is disgusting.
Stop the wheel.
Okay. So when you hear that bash, it means go high and then up. Thank you.
That should do the trick.
Wings and jaws away off the separate and the bones.
Should do the trick.
Be faithful unto death, and God shall give you life.
Mike.
It's better or not. is it better, bro?
It's good.
It's good. Okay. Story. Okay, so I was with my mom, okay? That was me, my brother, and my mom. And this is like 4 years ago. Rich. chilling. We're watching this show called Practical Jokers. When this freaking... when our brother's like, dude, come on over here. This part's like really funny. Or something like that. I don't remember. It was like 4 years ago. Anyway, so... he says something like that. And I'm like, Mom. Let's see this funny part. And my mom translated that to, oh my god, Mom. AJ got hurt. So my mom tried to brush out of bed. But, like, when she tried to, she got wrapped around her blanket and she ended up bruising her butt. That was pretty funny. I mean, not too funny. But since I was like, bro, how do you translate that to, Mom, why something funny to, AJ's dying by a knife, dude? I mean, that's probably not what she thought, but whatever. I swear to god, where is this stupid hook? I'm blind, aren't I? I was looking for a key first episode, and I was stupidly blind. So I'm not... that... huh. Oh, wait. Can you go through here? No, you freaking can't. Freak. Find a freaking hook. I feel like this game is disgusting. At this point, I think I need your help, because, like, that's kind of sad, but, like, to be honest, I can't find this one stupid hook. Actually, just give me, like, another, like, 5 minutes. Yeah, 5 minutes. Without my camera. Bro, I am pretty damn tall. I don't know, I've never met any tall people, Blake, but like, bro. What's on here? Oh. That's a battery. I mean, it's still good, but like... I'm checking it out. Very able to bring the camera out. The back. I can't even find it with the camera on.
Thank you.
doing to her?
I'm so sorry, baby.
Before I found her hanging.
Oh. Wake up. Wake up.
I'm still here.
Okay. 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 I want to do this. Maybe get off afterwards? I don't even know. This is fun, but then this is super scary.
Hangman game. Like Lynn and Jess used to play. The other half of this must be somewhere. Jessica would have left the hangman somewhere for Lynn to find.
A, why do you know this? And B, okay. I should shut it before I die. Battery. Was a battery with the film question mark? Silence is so real to the point you can cut it with a stick. Thank you.
Now the letters, they're not lined up.
Said that they did not line up. Oh, enough. Okay, he's right. What do I do if they don't line up, bro? We set the door. What, do I actually have to line this up now? is the concept here? Oh, Neff. Just line them up. Where's my goal right now?
How the fuck do I get out of here?
What else do you want me to do? Tell me. Bruh. That's it. I'm calling the man. Bro, I must be so lame right now. He's probably like going to sleep or he's rather watching me. It's either one. Watching me, question mark?
No.
Okay, question. How do you get out of this dream? Hallucination?
Are you trying to do the hangman thing?
Yeah.
You have to go back where you came from and open the door.
It opened the door?
Wait, did you get the other half?
No, where's the other half at? Doors open. Okay. So, open the other door, and this is the other door. Wait, don't tell me you can jump over these. You can't. Okay. Oh, frick. Doors are open. Are they both in this room? Mm-hmm. door behind it. The door behind it. Close it. I know you said open it, but bro. Is this trash at? That's it. Nope. I'm searching this on YouTube because Alex is too goddamn weird. Watching a YouTube guy because I don't know what I'm doing. Play's pretty interesting. I mean, it's also really weird. That's rather sad. I'm watching someone play to find out where these two things are at. So, he found the first half. entertaining content, may I add? Don't tell me I'm a retard. I think I just realized my mistake.
Unforgivable.
Bruh!
Yeah. Sounds about right.
That's what you had to do? Bruh. Stop saying. Go back to where you started. Go back. Okay, Alex said to go back to where you started. But like, back is into the beginning.
Thank you.
amazing of comfort when this is on. I'm gonna do this room though. What are we doing here? Oh.
Just here.
suffering is done. Not words true. Momentous times are upon us.
Taking the long way. Some other way around.
Thank you.
Milton.
I only do this for pleasure. Common breakers without rations.
Oh.
Streaming for way too long now. So I want to end it here. I know I've been talking a lot. That's because my focus is way too hard than I thought it was gonna be. But yeah. See you guys in the next one. Bye bye. Oh frick. Never mind. And another